Sometimes, for no particular reason, the writers on Two and a Half Men like to get together and beat the crap out of our editor, Joe Bella.